To help prevent fraud or unwanted purchases on your debit and credit cards, you can create alerts, block certain types of purchases, and set spending limits. You must first enroll in online banking. I'm using the app for this video. After logging into your account, choose Card Services at the bottom of the screen. Then select Card Control. Select the card you would like to manage, then choose Alerts and Card Control Preferences. From this screen, you can choose what type of transactions you would like to set alerts for. You can receive an alert for all transactions, specific transactions set by you, or only transactions that are blocked. For this example, I will set my alerts to notify me about specific transactions I'm going to set up in the following steps. Next, I will choose to block all transactions that are attempted at gas stations. Just choose merchant type, then choose gas station, and then toggle to on. This will automatically block all transactions at gas stations and send you an alert when a transaction has been attempted. To reduce excessive spending, set spending limits on your purchases. Just choose Spend Limits, then select On. This will allow you to enter a limit amount. I'm going to enter $50 and I don't need to add the cents. Once you have saved your setting, no purchase above $50 will be able to be made on that card. You can also set up a matching alert to be notified when an attempt is made to make a purchase above your spending limit. Once you have saved your transaction alerts, select Back to Card Setting at the top of the screen. Then choose Back to Card List. Select Alert Delivery Options. This will let you determine how you want to be notified when there is an alert. You can choose text message, email, or both. Just select On or Off in the toggle bar. You have successfully set up card controls. For more online solutions, visit our website at OregonStateCU.com/videos.